Hello everyone and welcome back to Yakuza 0. It's been a while, so I don't remember everything. But I remember I had to go meet with Lee over there, and I also were supposed to go over there. I remember I didn't have the fish I needed for that, and that I need a pistol for to get to the phone booth. I think that's about it. Also, there's that. That's probably where I could get a 9mm, but for now. Let's come in with Lee.
Oh, Majima! You're
お前、水臭やないか。たった一人で。せやけど、これで一件落着や。ようやったで、真島。何の話？何って。お前やったやろ。あの写身の女。今日未明、蒼天堀川で発見された若い女性の遺体は、
身につけていた衣類などから牧村誠さん20歳と見られます。遺体は損傷が激しく、大阪府警では牧村さんが何らかのトラブルに巻き込まれた殺人事件であると断定。何やこれ。おい、お前がやったんちゃうんか。ある写真の女を。俺はやっとらん。やるわけないやろ。せやけどお前、
死体は昨日お前が持ってた誠の人だったで。何やと。朝店に出かけてな、身元確認や言うて死体の写真見せられたんや。顔は潰されとったが、服は間違いなくお前に渡したやつや。はい、牧師会館です。
お前には。変わったで、真面目。わしからのプレゼント受け取ってもらえたか。何の話。決まっとるやろが、牧村誠の死体や。
何やと。あの子はこれで死んだことになった。あんたの雇い主もこれで納得やな。あんたが消される心配はもうないっちゅうわけや。感謝してもらうな。お前何もんや。目的は何や。取引したんや。あんたと。何わけわからんこと。
実は今な、あんたの店で飲ましてもらってんね。お前グランドマン。<笑><笑>いやもうちょっと。ええ店やな、真島君。わしここ気に入ったで。今から一緒に楽しもうやないか。
Oh boy. Chapter 7, A Dark Escape. Complete. Yeah. I probably should have been doing more side stuff now that I think about it, but oh well. Chapter 8, to go for.
一体何がどうなっとるんや。なんで知らんやつがわしの計画を知っとった。おい、どういうことや真島。さっきの電話のとこ、多分あいつは俺が捨てたもんを拾ったんや。公園のゴミ箱から。俺があんたから取ったほぐし会館の制服、身代わりにするつもりやった女の写真、俺がそれ捨てたとこ、その男はどっからか見てたっちゅうことや。そういうことかいな。それつこて誠の死体を偽装したんやな。けど何もんなんや。もしかして お前の雇い主とちゃうか。ちゃう、俺の雇い主やったら本人が電話してくる。電話の男は別口や。けど俺が誠の殺し命じられとんのは承知しとる口ぶりやった。となると前にここに来たヤクザどもか。まずその関係やな。電話の男は俺と取引したい言うとった。
やつの欲しがっとるのは牧村誠っちゅうことや。ドライする。相手はグランドで俺を待っとる。あんたはあの子についててやれ。
そらええけど、お前一人でのこのこ出ていくんか。相手はお前を待ち構えとるんやで。これ以上うろちょろされたら目障りやからな。
Yeah.
やつに聞けばあの子が方々から狙われとるわけもわかるはずや。そろそろ蹴りつけたる。Right.
Let's see. We can probably take a stop over there. What exactly did I need for this? Was it saying probably sub stories? What is it? You got what I mean. This might sound crazy, but you ever wanted to work at a cabaret club?
What? A cabaret club? If you give me a present, I'll think about it. A wallet or a watch. A nice designer but brand name one. If you can buy me either one, I'll work for you.
A designer brand name wallet or a watch, eh? Okay, I'm not gonna mess around. I'll have to buy it at one of 10 boutiques and give it to her as a present. Do I have one? No, I have the colognes that the other... I think there was another girl who wanted it. There's the Cava Club, there's the temple. That's probably the boutique. One way or another, I need to go back to the convenience store. Oh, hey! How did I miss that one? Oh well. Oh, hey, you guys. Give me some money, will you? I need it. There we go. Simple enough. There's that guy.
Hey, Majima, what took you?
Huh? That bug.
My mom bought me a new one. It's my new back phone.
Whoa, and that means
your patience will finally be rewarded. The future is here. And with back phones, payphones will fade into obscurity. Majima-san, you said you wanted to give the future a shot, right? The time has finally come. You dialed the number of the person you wanted to talk to.
Yeah.
What's wrong?
I forgot where I wanted to go.
What? Majima-san, are you feeling alright? You're not gonna faint on me, are you?
Huh?
There's nothing wrong with me. After all the screwing around, how am I supposed to remember?
I guess that's kind of my bad, isn't it? Well, if you ever need to use the phone of the future, I'll be here. I'm happy to let you use it anytime you want, assuming it has a charge, that is.
Will do. But man, I gotta say, this new technology stuff sure is fragile.
That's the way things always start, isn't it? But this is only the beginning. I bet one day phones will be so light and convenient, everyone will be carrying one. Maybe they will even do more than let people talk to. Wouldn't it be cool if your phone could take pictures?
You're kidding me. If they put a camera on that thing, it'd break your darn back to carry it. Not to mention the film. If that's the price of progress, then I'll pay it gladly.
Besides, I can always turn to you for help.
Give me a break. I'm done with these tech fads. Oh well. Can I actually use it? He actually does become a save point, that's amazing. Right. What did I need from you?
Yeah.
One salmon, one softshell turtle, and one eel. Thank you for the reminder. Okay, so I do need to go fishing at some point. This way. Sorry. This seems like the right place. Maybe.
いらっしゃいませ.
Seems to be it.
ありがとうございます.
That was kind of expensive. Oh well, I'll manage. Now let's go get her again. This way we can probably take a detour through the temple. Yeah, I can always slow down, can't I? How much do I have? know what? Sure, let's start maxing out this. Yay! Oh, she's a gold one. The next one. So that might be a good idea eventually, but for now. Bounce. Yeah, kinda figured. That's not a real winner, but okay. Aracapa. I have no idea what that is. Oh, look! Money! There we go. Just a little bit of money, but hey, it's something. Stamina and Ruya. Ah, there she is. Have your Swiss watch. Yeah, I should probably go and work with the club for a change. Where was it again? Oh, there it is. Okay. Sunshine! Let's see if I actually remember how to do this. Battle butterflies again. Okay, let's get started. I want to get better at talking to my customers. That's the spirit, Yuki-chan. Alright, I'm gonna be your customer and we're just gonna talk. Are you ready?
Hi.
Yes. Hello, I'm Yuki. Thank you, please, for coming into the tonight. Have a good...
Alright, let's get to know each other a little better. Yuki? Not that I care, but why don't you tell me about what kind of guy you like?
なんて答えがいのない質問の仕方。会話練習なんですから、ちょっとは真面目さんも私が楽しく話せるように気を使ってくださっても。
Yeah, yeah, my bad. So tell me about your type, alright?
王子様みたいな人がいいです。え?
Prince?
優しくて、背が高くて、ハンサムで、 髪の毛サラサラ、私のことを大事にしてくれて、そして白馬が似合う人がいいなぁ、なんて。
I think I
did. 俺もや。
I suppose.
え、まさか、真島さんに分かってもらえるとは、意外です。
Well, that seems to have worked. Hey, if you're gonna hold on to dreams for ideas, yeah, better swing for the fences.
そうですよね。私は高い理想を追いかけたいです。でも、そんな人全然いなくて。やっぱりハードル高すぎるのかな。
そういや。
How old are you anyway?
23です。
23。I see, I see.
そんなに塞ぎ込まないでくださいよ。
Anyway, I'm surprised you're such a dreamer, Yuki-chan.
理想を言うだけだったらただですからね。私、中学、高校、大学と女子校だったんで、ずっと理想の王子様を思い描いてたんですよ。
Yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, that would do it.
すいません。もしかして、やっぱり私、接客でみんなの足、引っ張ってたりしますか？
え？
What's all this time?
この際ですし、聞いておこうかなと。私が接客下手なせいで、みんなの足を引っ張ってたら嫌だなって思ってるんです。
Club Miss Variety. Oh, Club Miss a wide variety of girls, actually.
Eh?
I mean, sure, it'd be nice to have someone who could actually talk to the customers. But some guys prefer girls who come off like they don't buy into the whole nightlife business.
So de shou ka.
See. A girl like you adds appeal to the club as a whole, Yuki-chan. We can weather to all walks of life that way. What are you talking about?
Yeah, いつもみたいに罵られると思ってたんで、少し驚いただけです。ありがとうございます。
What kind of guy did you take me for? I know it's probably a waste of, but I wonder what you'll be like when you do get yourself a boyfriend, Yuki-chan.
わからないですよ。明日にでも白馬の王子様が私のことを迎えに来るかもしれないじゃないですか。
そうやな。
Right. Keep sword and the whole nine yards.
なんて感情のこもってない言葉。
Of course not.
でも彼氏か、いざ自分が付き合うのを想像してみるとなんだか面倒くさそうですよね。
Yeah.
白馬の王子様なんか彼氏にしたらきっとなおさら面倒くさいんじゃないですかね。
Yeah, probably.
デートのたびにお化粧や服装に気を使わなきゃいけないですし、そもそも相手とどんな話をすればいいのか見当つきませんしね。
Yeah, I'm sure you'll figure it out. Yeah, if you like him, you'll make the effort.
真島さんがそんなこと言うだなんて。
聞いてん、Really? What's up with that?
いや、真島さんが急に素敵なこと言うからびっくりしたんですよ。どうしちゃったんですか？
まったく。
え、 do say positive things every now and then, you know? Say what? You know, you're not a girl, Yuki-chan. Well, in one breath you're saying you'd wanna date a prince, and in the next you're saying it'd be a hassle. You're like a grumpy old man in the body of a romantic young lady. So grumpy and middle-aged is fine, long as you're a woman.
I'm not sure if I'm a woman.
I mean, I guess. Well, maybe this is a bad time to bring it up, but have you ever actually gone out with someone, Yuki-chan? You get the feeling you've never dated.
Sato-kun, Suzuki-kun, and Tanaka-kun.
Those are last names. You know, if you're gonna lie about ex-boyfriends, you should probably use their first name, Yuki-chan.
なるほど。そうですよね。付き合ったら普通名前で呼びますしね。勉強になります。真島さん、すごい。
That only takes to impress you. Whatever, anywho. Lots of club goers like an inexperienced girl like that, so it ain't exactly a bad thing.
そうですね。粛々と頑張ります。
Alright, let's call it a day. Thank you for the lesson. Sure thing. Good job. So, let's see. It was a perfect lesson. I was having such a good time, I practically forgot we were training you. Really? That's great. Thank you so much. Keep it up and you'll have these customers melting like chocolate on a dashboard. You really think so? I do feel more confident now. I'll do my best to work harder. Okay, so group status. Guest on duty. Open for business.
いらっしゃいませ、お客様。
ようこそ三社へ、ごゆっくりどうぞ。よろしくお願いします。いいね、いいね。ようこそ三社へ、どうぞこちら。
盛り上がっていきましょう。お願いします。
How do I...
お待ちしてました。あんまりだな。ようこそ参上。よろしくお願いします。すごいタイプだよ。いらっしゃいませ。今一度。申し訳ございません。ようこそ参上。どうぞ。お願いします。
ご延長はいかがでしょう。ありがとうございました。お願いします。ご延長はいかがでしょう。こちらになります。
お願いします。ご延長はいかがでしょう。こちらになります。わーい。いらっしゃいませ。かわいい。
お願いします。盛り上がってきた。ご延長はいかがでしょう。へえ。こちらになります。お願いします。Right.
I sort of remember.
おしぼりです。ありがとう、真島さん。
Don't really get the signs yet, but
こちらになります。盛り上がってきた。
Oh. Welp. That was fine. Some level ups. I actually forgot to bring her, didn't I? Probably they're not grinding too much. I can always go back and do that later. Now that I think about it, I probably should have been fishing in between episodes. Oh, hello there.
Huh?
Hey, you. I got in a lot of trouble thanks to you. Who the hell are you? You showed up with Aaron-kun, and thanks to you, I got dumped by Tomo-kun. Oh, you're the one who sent Aaron-kun and all those errands. I don't know why you're angry, it's all your fault.
Huh?
Shut up, thanks to him. I'm all... Hey, stop crying, will you? Why would you care so much about a low-life ex-boyfriend like him? Your personality ain't much to speak of, but you got a pretty enough face, maybe? Anyway, you should be able to find a new guy at least as good as your ex.
Huh?
Was that supposed to be some kind of pep talk? You're not exactly making me feel better. I ain't trying to make you feel better. Arr. You're really pissing me off. Oh, that reminds me. I have some business with you. Business? I hear you're running a cabaret club, right? Listen, you can hire me to make it up. Up to me for screwing up my life. Make it up to you, you know? Even I got limits to my patience. I don't care about your stupid patience. Look, since I no longer have a Aaron-kun, I have to buy the stuff I want myself. My savings got cleaned out like discount vinegar. And now I'm in a real bind because I'm short on money this month. And I work at your club to make my rent. I don't know if you could even make money at a club, but it will teach you a valuable lesson in hard work at least. Alright, fine. I'll hire you. Really? That's great. I'm Emmy. Thanks. Emmy, with a face like that? I'm not gonna remember your name. Nah, I got it. Since you bust Aaron-kun around so much, the name of the club is now Erranta. That's mean.
Huh?
What? What do you mean, Erranta? That's super lame. It's a better name than you deserve. You got a problem with it, you can always quit. Fine. I'll take your stupid name. But you just remember, Karma's gonna be a real bitch.
Oh.
Great, looking forward to meeting her. Well, money! I'm not sure how I got stunlocked there, but oh well. Yeah, what was it?
I should probably see if any of those items I can... Oh no. Hi. That was time, money, and me well spent. Oh, hey. Message parloring. Yup. I want to enjoy as many girls as I can, so I take short courses and hit multiple places. But the girl just now was special. Maybe I'll book her for a long session next time. Well, you're consistent. I gotta give you that. Say, you got any new info about cute girls around here? You're not a pro too, eh? I ain't like you. I'm just asking for work reasons. You can be honest with me, but I mean it. As for girls, well, let me see. Have you checked out the attendant at Sega High Tech Land? The way she fills out her uniform pours me into... That's all. Thanks for that. If a girl like that was starting a sexy video, that'd be my... okay, just bye. Sega High Tech Land. That was... up here? Yeah. Okay. Let's see. If we go up this way. Hey, you guys. Well, that was easy. Oh, hey, 1 CP. Oh, great, it's that guy. That is a lot of money, but... I have perfume, but... Oh yeah, I completely forgot I was going to see if I can sell that. Where was it? Over there. Okay. Is this the same place?
いらっしゃいませ.
What can I buy? I'm not sure what it's for exactly. Changing stone. Quality item. Chain. That seems to be about it. Materials for something.
いらっしゃいませ.
Okay, sell items. Well, as expected, that was kinda meh.
ありがとうございました.
Oh well.